Conspiracy theory.
How you feel about them? What do you think about them?
What's one that you think about a lot?
You don't know. Everybody has at least one.
You say one and I'll say one.
Okay. I have one. It's about cancer. I feel like they found a cure for cancer, but they don't want to tell us because of the overpopulation we have. They want people to die.
They need people to die.
All right, that's my. How do you feel about that?
I don't know. I went down it.
Okay.
I think that.
All right. Okay, what's one that you have?
Wait, can I say something about that one?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
I think if population hits 8 billion, they're just going to start killing people.
Honestly, yeah.
They're just going to be like, next.
I think they'll just line them up.
Yeah, and then.
And just grab like.
No, line them up to have.
It actually.
And then at the same time.
What is it?
At the same time. Boom. And then everyone just drops them.
I was just thinking, not a line, put them in the pit, drop bombs in there every day. Or if you want that to happen, just put like in the gas tanks.
Yeah,
never mind, let's not talk about
that. No, let's not talk about that. No, I was about to get into that too, and then I stopped myself. I was about to say during concentration camps, but I don't talk about that.
No.
That's not good.
Okay. Just say it.
Yeah,
I know, I have a lot.
Just say it.
Do you believe that we actually landed on the moon? Do you think that's real or fake?
I think it's real.
I think it's real too. But there's a lot of people saying that it's fake.
I think it's real.
I mean, people say you can't see stars. Whenever they recorded that video. And that's true. But still, I just feel like it's there. And then they see like a light.
Like a
stage light.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
I don't know.
I think it's real.
Okay, what's another one?
Can you talk about
Halloween?
Oh.
What'd you say? I got one. I feel like the world's gonna end by just the military, this nuclear war. That's what I think.
I think that something's just gonna be like dinosaurs. It's gonna
end
like that.
I'm not judging.
I think it's gonna come start from the top. Everything's just gonna melt and burn.
You know who Cthulhu is?
Who?
Cthulhu.
No. No, my man.
He's a myth. They say he's real.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's a mythical creature. They say that he's under this, not. He's in the oceans.
Mm-hmm. Like, depths.
The depths of, there you go. He's in the depths of ocean. And he said one day he's gonna come, he's gonna rise, and he's gonna kill everybody.
No.
You ever heard that?
No. Such I think everything's right gonna melt and like all the
everything's gonna flood?
It's not gonna flood, it's gonna melt.
It's gonna
melt. And then.
You think it's gonna get too hot, like global warming?
Yeah, well, kind of, but. Everything's gonna start sinking in the earth. It's just everything's gonna melt. Everything's gonna sink under the water.
Uh-huh.
And then the water, it'll flood.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah, and then it'll just start from the top and then it'll just go around and around and around. And then, just like, more south you are, all the birds are gonna fall away. So when you see all the birds coming,
you know the four horsemen of the apocalypse?
The four
horsemen of the apocalypse. It's more like a religion thing. You can look it up later on.
Later on. I'll see you.
Okay, I got another one. You believe in aliens?
Aliens?
Yes. Like a life or something.
No.
No?
No.
You're weird. No, I think there's a bunch of aliens. Right? See? She knows. Because I just feel like there's so much universes and galaxies.
Mm-hmm.
How do you expect? There's got to be something out there. How do we expect? How do we expect? There's got to be something out there. You just feel like, no, we're just the only living things, like in space, in general.
Yeah. I think like maybe there's like little creatures. Like, you know, like in the bottom of the ocean, there's like, you know.
Little like microorganisms.
Yeah, like that. I feel like, yeah, I know, but like not
plankton.
Like, yeah, like stuff like that. I don't think there's like full on like
people, like alien, like that is on
time. Oh, okay. I get what you mean. Oh, let's talk about peace. No.
Oh yeah.
It's Valentine's Day today. Ella received this flower.
Yeah.
Who gave it to you?
Is that
your name? Evan
Watson.
Okay, he's calling me.
Who's he's a soccer player.
Okay.
And
he's your man, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. The yellow, it's my favorite color.
All for real? That's my mom's favorite color.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's crazy. Mm-hmm. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. Those are six.
Oh, okay.
Another one you want to talk about.
You can talk about things you wish you had.
What do you wish you had?
Wish the world was.
How? How do you wish the world was?
No, like, reproduction, I feel like I wish that, I feel like it'd be better if, like, we wanted to be pregnant. We took a pill to be pregnant.
Why?
To be fertile. Because, like, it's just, like...
You don't want, like,
cause like
two people.
No. I know that still has to happen, but like I feel like to be able to have.
Yes,
like take a pill to know I'm pregnant.
So for like the people who can't get pregnant, those say?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant
no,
like,
or like no, it, that, I mean that's just how it would be. Like everyone, like if girl, if two people got married and they were like, oh, I'm gonna have.
Mm-hmm.
Now she takes the pill and then that happens and then they have a baby.
So that way you can't have a baby
unless you have a baby.
Why would you want this though?
Huh?
Because so many miscarriages?
Yeah, but like, yeah.
So there's no unplanned pregnancies. You don't take the pill and you're not getting pregnant.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah.
What else? Why are you looking at us like that, man? You see over here judging us like we're crazy.
It's been 8 minutes.
We're gonna go for 10 minutes.
Okay, 10 minutes.
So like you gotta say what you wanna say.
What
was it supposed to be?
It's snowing a little bit outside.
It is snowing.
Yeah, like
no, it's not.
No, it wasn't snowing, but there was like little bitty fuzzies.
It was like little snowflakes.
Yeah.
Like tiny snowflakes.
Yeah,
really?
Like little, like I was walking.
It's cold. It's cold.
It
outside.
Is cold.
I don't know. Like, I guess it's supposed to be. Okay, last conspiracy before I end the video.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever heard of the Mandela Effect?
Mandela Effect?
Yes.
No.
You know who Nelson Mandela is?
Yes.
Yes. People thought he died in a prison.
Uh-huh.
But he didn't. And it's like saying, oh, no, I swear he died in the prison. But no. You get what I'm saying?
No.
Like Curious George.
Uh-huh.
You know the monkey, right?
Yes, I know the monkey.
Exactly. Did he have a tail? He didn't. He didn't have a tail. He didn't have a tail. That's crazy. We thought, like, the brain stain, like, the brain stain instead of stain. The bears.
And then the bears
are exactly. We believe there's multiple universes that we live in. Like, but there's one that I'm sitting over there. So, so many crazy stuff can happen. We're gonna end it right there. Exactly.
You got to leave that in there.
So. Okay, yeah. You want to say anything? Yeah. Okay. Have a good day, guys.